Yes, I'm wearing a robe. The most common question I get asked is, how do you stay motivated to work out and eat healthy all the time? I think this question is so funny because I'm not motivated to work out and eat healthy all the time. Nobody is. We're human. There's no way that someone's always motivated. The truth is, I could give you all these tips on how to stay on your workout game and how to eat healthy consistently. I could tell you to find a workout buddy, to schedule your workouts in your calendar, to not keep unhealthy snacks in your house, but you know all these things and you've heard them a million times. Motivation does not come from something on the outside. Motivation comes from within, and it's temporary. But you know what's not temporary? Discipline. Instead of dwelling on the fact that I'm not motivated or thinking about it too much, I stop thinking, I put my headphones in my ears, and I just start. I just simply start. And 5 minutes in, I usually can keep going, and I always feel better after a workout. Always.